Hello everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect. As you can see, we have just, in a sense, gotten rid of comms and communication with Zageth. So now, we gotta figure out Vertigo.
Something scrambled, they're targeting. They got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavai.
Those of you who don't know, we are actually gaining up.
They're calling SAT strikes. Jayeto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Saving content. I'm assuming it's up there. There's something over here. This is down here. Is it down here? Up this way, can you? No, I can't. I don't know why there's an exclamation point there.
We're getting pounded. Bunker up before the aircraft return.
Before we continue, oh yes. Save here, because it only makes sense. You know me, I save it like every 5 seconds.
holding ground. J-Auto around me. Shadow team must be getting close.
Let's see what we can do here.
We've got access to base secure. We should be able to cut the alarms from here. We might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base.
Good.
They'll clear out the guards for us, but it might be too much for the Solarian teams to handle. Williams can take a few more. Minimize the guard presence in the base. I hope they're ready for this.
Let's see if we can get this.
Don't shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
I'm not going to hurt you. Who are you?
Granite the Noctis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Soverign will want to dissect my brain, too.
Give me one reason I should help you.
I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't. But I'll never. Ah!
You enjoyed that.
That I did. Damn it!
Up we go.
Commander, look over here. Another beam.
You gotta be kidding me.
Shepherd, we can't let them down.
This is not good.
You are not Soverign.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Soverign.
Soverign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
Whatever your plan is, it's going to fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise. Evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Our civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine.
and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Soverign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console's been disabled. Orders, Commander.
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joker out.
All right. That was an interesting conversation we just had. Go. Uh-oh. This can't be good. Call it a video, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time on Mass Effect.